Hello and welcome to Michael's Homes HD, Prince Edward Island's number one source for high-definition real estate video. Hello and welcome to my 24-hour-a-day open house. Woo-hoo! I'm Michael Poczynek with Century 21 Northumberland, marketing your property socially and globally. Today, we're looking at a property in Charlottetown. It's just a few hundred feet away from UPEI, or University of Prince Edward Island. It's a condo. It's under $75,000 Canadian. So if you're thinking about renting to go to school, this may be a better opportunity for you. So without delay, let's go take a look. There's no electricity on in this unit currently, but I hope you can get a good glimpse of the kitchen. The unit's actually in pretty good condition. This would be the dining area, which comes out of the kitchen just before the living room to the right. This would be the large living room, which features a large window opening to the parking lot. This would be bedroom number one. This condo requires no elevator. You just walk down a small set of stairs and you're here, you're at ground level. This would be bedroom number two. Next to the bedroom, we're going to go into night vision mode. This is the closet or storage room in between the second bedroom and the bathroom. This would be our bathroom, sink, toilet. We have a full bathtub and a shower up there. Thank you very much for watching my video. That includes my coverage of 11 Browns Court, Unit 104 here in Charlottetown. For more videos like this and PEI tips, tricks, traps, and new listings before they hit MLS, make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel. And for my weekly newsletter that has all kinds of PEI real estate goodies, visit michaelshomes.com. Thank you, have a great day, and remember to buy it right.
Hi there, Michael. I love your videos. You demand, boy. You demand.